a commercial. Well, this
I'm making a commercial. Well, I'm making a commercial.
It's not a commercial.
Okay, I'm coming in.
No, no, come here. Okay, we're gonna.
Detangler.
You are not. Come here. Sit down. Now hold this in your hand, please. Hold that. Yeah. All right. So let's see how this works.
Going to
Does this hurt?
No.
Does this hurt?
No.
Does this hurt?
Yes.
What?
I'm just kidding.
All right. So, sometimes daddies get to use.
Okay, this is just boring. Just brushing my hair.
I'm just. You just talk to him then. While I. It's not boring. It's
boring.
It's daddy's deep.
Boring.
These make great spanking items.
You are
also.
Boring.
I am not boring.
Well, you're boring the heck out of me.
Why? Just I got you a brand brushing. New. I got your brand new brush, and you're calling me boring.
You're brushing my ear off. Well,
why don't you?
Ow!
Tell them, why don't you tell them some motivating
ear.
Stuff?
Okay.
What good things do they need to do, and to make sure to stay motivated every day?
Well, you need to. Ow!
Sorry, didn't see your back there.
Really?
Yep.
Hurt my back and my ear.
So sorry. That's right down underneath. All right.
I'm there. So mad
yeah.
at you.
Yeah, you're always mad at me. You can do my hair now.
Okay.
Yes, I get my hair done now, too. Ah! Ow! Don't ever talk to me. No! No! No!
My
no! Ah, no! You get stuff done. Ow, 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 ow. Daddy, beat down time.
La, 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 la. Hey, look, I got a hand. Ow! All right. Excuse me. This is what true parenting is all about. Pulling the hair! Hey, everybody, we're just calling to say hi today.
I will give you a nice salon.
Stop, 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 stop. Hey, we're just sitting there, wanting to tell everybody hi, see everybody's doing the night, tell y'all to get motivated, help you guys having a great evening. Make sure you spend enough time with your kids and everything. Make sure you're loving them, love on them, even if don't even fear them. Anyway, make sure you're having a great evening. Make sure you're having fun with your kids. Make sure you're just enjoying life. Okay, life is too short to not enjoy it. So enjoy every minute of it. You know, there's a lot of us single parents out there.
You got little hairs in my brush.
I can't do this with my face. There is a lot of people out there that they waste their time. Don't waste your time with your kids. Don't waste your time having fun. I got my hair cut earlier, and she's got a few little hairs in her new brush because she decided to pull blood out of my head.
Really, that's a few? Like all of the
brush. Look, if you're a single mom or a single dad or whatever else, make sure to take time out for your kids. Don't, you know, waste these precious times. I know you people got to work and they have responsibilities. Make sure you get those done. But just know life is great, and each one of you guys matters. And in life, the reason why I do what I do is to show you that no matter what it takes, there are things out there that don't cost money. There are things out there that the time that you spend reading books, praying, you know, just talking to your kids, having a good time with them, that's what matters. And if Terry even gets anywhere near me in the next 3 days, I guarantee you I'm going to show you how this brush feels. That's right, Terry Krim. You just think, uh-huh.
With hair on it.
No, Terry, did you hear what he said? Get him again, Gracie.
No.
All right. So, anyway, I hope you guys are all having a great evening. I will talk to each and every one of you guys soon. You guys matter. You guys are important. We're going to go back to having some daddy-daughter time. We just want to have a little bit of time. I know that we do daily reflections every once in a while, and I do motivational stuff in the morning. But every once in a while, I just want to remind you, be the best person you can be. Make sure you're smiling every day, making sure you're nice to people, making
sure you're kind to people. And remember, you don't know what somebody else is going through. And you know, you can learn a lot just by smiling and just talking with people. So anyway, you guys have a great night. Gracie, tell everybody bye.
Bye.
Okay, we love you guys. Thank you for being
you
a part
really
of this.
You really got hair all over my brush.
I get a haircut like once every 6 months. I love this kid. Anyway, you guys have a good one. I thank the world of each one of you guys. I'll talk to you guys soon. Bye.